The SAS want these scuds destroyed as much as you want that palace. We think the Iraqis could start launching at any time.
Jackal 2-1, let's rush those launchers. Move you to flank the first site. All right, Park, keep those Yanks of yours on a tight leash.
Charming guy.
There, scud up. It's already happening.
The site's still a quarter click ahead. Can you pick it up?
Activity.
Weapons fast! Jackal 1-1, we're going in hot.
I think that's everyone.
Scud sight's through here. Follow me.
Jackal 2-1, we're on the other side of the ravine, closing on target.
We're nearly in position.
We're at the top of the ridge, kicking things off. Maybe a dozen tangos down there.
Bang up job, everyone! Now listen up! Pritchard, Skinner, clear up this rubbish and unload the trucks.
Yes, sir!
We're building our layup here. Your crew's not too shabby, Park. Now let's see what else they've got.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here. You won the straw vote and get to carry the tack map. We've got a lot of ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more Scud sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well. Gladney's promised to help your team breach the palace if you destroy those Scuds. Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
Need something? So much interest in this. The only reason is... Yeah. I've sent Joe. We put advance... Best of British to you out there.
Might want some of that C4. Should've teared right through a Scud launcher. We'll get going when you're all tooled up. We've got a couple rovers available, Case. Take your pick.
Over there. That orange smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out. I'll keep an eye out.
That'll help. We should grab any others we find.
Let's keep moving.
Got eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
Your mystery group might be real after all, Adler. But you don't trust me?
Just as much as I need to. Don't act surprised.
Delta, you're close to my position. Here for support at the top of the ruins. That's risky. I'll cover you where I can.
We're clear.
More orange smoke means more supplies. Hostiles trying to steal our shit. Clear now. Check it out. Palm tree.
The date palm. It has one of our Scud launchers. One of Gladney's scouts.
Delta, welcome to the Oasis. I'm up the ridge in the trees if you want to meet.
Delta in the flesh. Come on, I can show you what we're dealing with.
Look, there's increased security at the Scud site.
Don't pull that trigger.
On your right. Like a pro. Case to your left. That's risky. That's risky. I wouldn't take that shot.
Might alert someone.
That's risky. Look to your right.
Nice work back there, guys. Looks like they've been calling in some friends.
The plans are falling apart. Someone was bound to complain.
Someone forgot their boat.
I was wondering where I left it.
Got eyes on another supply drop.
We've spotted one of the SAM sites.
Excellent. If you take those surface wear missiles off the board, we can get
someone!
Might be worth it. Damn, look at the size of those dishes. Over that ridge, see it? Radar dishes south of here. Security ahead. A lot of security.
Need more security here, too!
Don't pull that trigger.
Satira.
closing on our position.
Whenever you're ready, Case, we'll head back to the layup. You can have the honor of informing Gladney in person.
We're just getting warmed up, right?
That's done.
Riverbed's a tight squeeze.
Case has got this.
Approaching the layout.
Need something? Impressive. Now that's out of the way. If you're ready to move on that palace, I'll notify my men. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure? I'll give the word.